Remember Julie knew a killer? Where she's just in the car and she's like keeping her eye on that white van.
Yeah.
And then the fucking white van just shows up. She slams the brake and the guy behind her, the kid behind her, not wearing a seatbelt. So he slams into the chair and it crushes Julia. And she's just laying there fucking dead. And the girl next to her's got blood on her face and she's right, and the kid's just got blood down his face. He's just like, huh? Right? And it's